So let's move on, to our coordinators. Let's move on to our coordinators. We have our head coordinator, our only papa, our head coordinator. Head coordinator. How do you see the beginning session so far?
Very exciting. I'm having fun. It's good to see some of the members and coordinators for the first time.
Okay, so how many people have you met so far?
A lot, uncountable.
Wow. Okay, so what are your expectations so far?
I'm hoping to see this event change lives. Yes, as
so, what message do you have for people out there watching?
Swahili is a great family. So, if you have the opportunity to try and contact us.
So, if you have the opportunity to join Swahili, try and contact us. Our miss is here too. We'd like to have a word with her, our only head supervisor. Head supervisor, how have you seen the mingling session so far?
We are trying to know each other. Like, some people, this is the first time we are seeing some of them. So we get to know more about each other. One day, when we meet some of our family, like, because of Sua, we are able to respond to
so, how many people have you mingled with so far?
A lot of them, my Nigerians, I've not been to Niger. So if they are able to come here, I need to get to know them, I need to feel them, I need to breathe.
So she hasn't been to Nigeria before, but yet she has been able to at least mingle with Nigerians in Ghana.
Wow.
So what are your expectations from Swahili in the next few years to come?
I see us expand, impact more lives, change the life of singles who are frustrated, who are desperate for only marriage, thinking that the only thing that can make them successful is having a husband and making kids. But then I see the future to be able to impact young ladies who are desperate for us to be able to change that mentality and affect them.
So what message you have for people out there who are watching?
Oh, I want to tell them they are missing. Yeah, they are missing a lot. We are really impacted here. So I would invite them to come, to join our single life. Let's have life before we marry. Let's learn something before we even enter that stage.
Okay. Yeah. So let's learn before we marry. Let's